Abuto Joanna, the headmistress of Presby Junior High School in Bolgatanga. The junior high has just started, so we have old form one, and we have 40 children, 20 boys, 20 girls.
Okay.
And we have only 2 computers, and the 2 are not enough for the children. So when it comes to practical aspects, we find it difficult. The teacher is always finding it difficult.
Most of them like doing, the seeing, doing, touching. And when they get all these things, it will enhance their understanding. And it will help them improve a lot and many others. You can also use the ICT to help others, or to help them to communicate with others in other schools through the internet, and it will help them through their interaction. And as they interact and then communicate, it will improve their learning.
I should make a birthday card to be sent to friends to remind them for my birthday party.
And you have designed that completely yourself?
Yes.
That's nice.
Advent of these computers coming, at least, it will help the children, the practical aspect. It will help the children, and it will ease the problem of the teacher as well.
I am Paul Yin, the chairman of the PTA, Presby Primary and GSS. I also know very well that this thing is going to help the school immensely, because we know that how ICT can bring development, can open up our children to understand what is in the world, what they are up to, their study programs.
ICT world. Information technology, it helps the children a lot, because it will help the children to, they are saying that it's a global village, the world is a global village. So this will help the children to know much about other countries and children elsewhere. Okay, my dream is that we'll get a larger ICT room and many computers, so that as many as we can, as many as the children can learn at the same time, to help the children so that many of them can learn at the same time.